Today we start the first lesson of your syllabus, class 12. Lesson first is the reproduction in organisms. So first of all, do you know about the reproduction? Reproduction is the process by which the organisms reproduce their own kind of the individuals. Just like the reproduction means re and production. It means re means punah, production means utpadan, punah utpadan. So reproduction is the important life process by which organisms maintain their progeny. So in this concern, we discuss about the mode of and type of the reproduction. Reproduction is of the two types: asexual reproduction and second is the sexual reproduction. Asexual reproduction. So today we start the asexual reproduction. Asexual reproduction means in which no involvement of gametes. That is, sex cells takes place. So we can say that asexual reproduction is the reproduction in which no involvement of the gametes takes place. First of all, just try to understand about the gametes. Do you know about the gametes? Gametes are the sex cells. Male gametes are known as the sperms and female gametes are known as ovum. So let us see about the where does the gametes are formed. Actually, gametes are formed inside the special kind of sporogenous tissue, which are known as gonads. Gametes are formed inside the gonads.